right there.
Where?
Okay, wait, oh, watch.
Okay, we found our billboard.
Film it right now.
Yo, keep watching, keep watching.
Watch behind you.
Oh my God.
Okay, it's like 3 o'clock. We're at Quick Stop in Dener, California. We're headed to San Francisco right now so we can head up to New York City. Watch where we go. Hey mom, thank you. Phil, thank you.
I got a pat down search. They chose me at random this time.
Random, huh?
Right into a line.
This is so cringy to watch on this side of the screen watching you film that.
That might be stupid, but do I have jet lag? I don't know what that is.
Let me take a photo.
Oh my God. Good.
Okay,
good.
I'm trying to take a photo. Ready? Go. It's a video.
I know it is. I was calling your bluff.
For any personal items, like tablets and cell phones.
Stug Zona? Super Stug! Now we're just trying to find my back. It's gonna be right here, perfect.
Woo!
I know, can't believe it, man. Fucking, we walked all the way.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
We tried to walk as far as we could. How far do you think we walked, Zona?
I wanna say like 20 miles, but maybe like 5.
Arizona passed out in the car. Okay, I thought you were asleep. He just hit my finger right now. I totally thought he's asleep.
Woo! New York, baby!
Well, hey, New Jersey.
We're off.
I think we're New Jersey?
Yeah.
Okay. Are we in New York City?
New Jersey is not in New York City.
I'm
New
a
Jersey
dumb,
is, you know New Jersey a is a state, person. Right?
I didn't know that.
You did not know New Jersey was a state.
I thought you said it was a city.
It's a state!
Look, we're on these scooters right now, so we're kind of just riding around, taking a little detour here and there. And next stop's Times Square to go see our billboard.
We made it.
We made it. We're in New York City. We made it. It's freaking nuts, man.
Right there!
Where?
Okay, wait, watch.
Okay, we found our billboard.
Film it right now.
Yo! Keep watching.
Watch behind you.
Oh my God.
Wiping his hands because his hands are so clammy.
Yeah, they are.
We have a freaking billboard right here in Times Square. Right there. That's where we're going to be right there.
I want to go ahead and say a thank you to a couple people. I want to say thank you to my mom, Barbara Olave. I want to say thank you to Philip Mialanchin. They are the reason I'm out here, as well as some of my diehard fans on TikTok. Thank you guys for making this possible, making every dream, every goal, every opportunity there for me, and making it just come to life. It's unreal. It's
we're
unreal.
Literally about to be on a billboard right now.
Cash, watch how I came up fast. They say I'm next to get it. They bring your name up last. And while I made a splash, rappers came and passed. But still, I ask myself, how long does famous last?
Okay. So, when we were in New York, we passed this guy playing a prank on people. And Arizona, being the comedic genius he is, decided to go ahead and play along. Enjoy. We're exhausted. We got Arizona behind the camera. We got Kim Shady right here. And what we're going to do right now is we're getting to Port Authority, taking the bus, going back to New Jersey, get in the apartment, and relax. We're walking. I'm done.
We are
done.
Wiped.
Done.
Wake up.
What?
Yes, sir.
I wonder what it feel like to do that shit in real life. And now I know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted. But it's still visionary to the death of me. Yeah, I'm trying to make it, but I gotta find a recipe.
Okay, so what's up, Arizona? I've never got seasick or boat sick in my life.
some reason, I feel freaking woozy right now.
Here in New York City, he is absolutely a superhero. Somebody tell me his name.
Captain Sully.
Say it again.
Captain Sully!
That is correct, Captain Sully. And it happened right here on the Hudson River.
Okay, guys. How can we clap? Okay, guys, so what you just saw is us circling the Statue of Liberty. We got plenty of photos, so you guys can check that out on the Instagram. You guys can check it out on the TikTok as well as here on the YouTube.
I tried my best.
We're vlogging right here. This is
Cool
YouTube
Pig
channel.
And Kim Shady.
Ah! New York!
Oh, hello there.
Arizona back on your screen. How y'all doing? Well, we're on a ferry right now, leaving the beautiful city of New York. The view is incredible, I wish you could see it. And this time tomorrow, we will be on a plane back to California, which is bittersweet. We had a great time, but can't wait to get back to the family and friends. And wow, I can't even begin to describe the adventures we had, the feelings we shared. It's been a great week, an even greater day, and I can't wait to show you everything that I brought when I got home. Later.
Okay, guys, I've been up for like 38 hours.
38 hours?
38 hours! They can handle it a lot better than me. I'm beat, I'm tired, I'm ready to go to bed, but I'm not ready to leave. And that's the sad thing, because tomorrow we do catch our flight back to California. A couple days later, I catch my train back to San Diego. But I want you to know that we did enjoy every second that we could here, and I hope you enjoyed what, 4 to 8 minutes you just watched.
So we're about to leave, last day in New York. I'm very sad, taking the lift to the airport right now. And we gotta hop in, so saying goodbye to the Lou.
We know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong.
Traveling is part of the game. Might as well get used to it, right?
I'll help you
I'll see you guys soon. Later. What's going on, everybody?
Okay, guys, so we just landed in San Francisco right now. It's like 1:30. So far, you guys have seen everything from us hopping on the plane to us coming back. So sit tight. This is almost over. See you next time. Now it's time to kind of just relax at the family's house until I go back to San Diego. We're looking for the pink duct tape in my brown bag. So.
Ooh, there we go. There we go. Right there. Yeah, buddy. What? Are you serious?
Cool pick. I think TSA took my handcuffs you gave me. Pause now. I'm upset.
What happened?
So when we were in New York, I met up with Cool Pig. Cool Pig gave me a pair of his handcuffs that he had since he started being a police officer. And he has arrested 335 criminals with it, and he decided that he wanted me to have them. I believe that they just got confiscated from me by TSA.
All right, let's go.
When you go back to your countries, to your mountains, to your villages, to your islands, to your towns, you're gonna run across people that don't have the things that you have. Try not to look down on them. Try to help them. If you see someone that does not look like you, if you see someone that does not sound like you, I have the things that you have, I sincerely ask you from my heart, do not judge, but try to understand. If there's nothing that you can think to do to make the world a better place, I have the answer. I have a answer. And I've learned this from each and every one of you. All you have to do is smile more. Because I truly believe wherever there's a smile, there's light. Wherever there's light, there's hope. I hope you believe what I believe, and I hope you take my message wherever you go. My name is Michael. I'm smiling. Welcome to New York, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for listening.